After that last pick, David, they really need to take care of the ball this time.
No doubt. And Palmer, I want to know what Spurrier said to you on the sideline after a pick.
Do that again, and you'll be right here beside me for the rest of the game. You got to go out. You got to call your plays. And I hope this coaching staff isn't going to be afraid to throw it this drive.
Unloads to the wideout. He's got an open man.
Got you, motherfucker. I got...
The 10. And he'll take it to the
fuck out of here, bitch.